Yo, what's going on, everyone? It's DLloyd. So yesterday, Brandon Robinson, or Scoop B, radio personality, he came out and pretty much said that Kevin Durant is planning on joining the Los Angeles Lakers next season. Now, this started to gain traction, started to gain some steam on social medias. People started hitting me up about it, and I seen it a lot, of course, being retweeted and just posted online. And I'm kind of going to give you guys my opinion on whether or not Kevin Durant is going to come or not. But if you don't know what happened, this is essentially what he came out and said. He said that just like LeBron was planning to move to LA a year or more earlier, KD is doing the same right now. They want to form the best duo in the NBA and set up KD to be the face of the Lakers post-LeBron. He also went on to say that LeBron, Kevin Durant, and Kyle Kuzma were all together in LA yesterday filming downtown. LeBron's crew was there, KD's crew was there, and KD will be a Laker next summer. Book it. So that is what he said. So pretty strong remarks. He then sort of kind of backtracked later on, saying, again, not confirming anything. Sources seemed adamant. I downgrade that and said he's highly considering it at best. Long season ahead. Lots of things could happen between now and then. Now, me personally, do I see Kevin Durant coming to LA? I don't. I really don't think he will join LeBron James in LA. Should he go to LA? I don't really think he should go to LA either, unless maybe LeBron James is on his way out. I think the best move for Kevin Durant would be going to a team like the New York Knicks, possibly, or another team where he could take that team to the championship and kind of gain his legacy that way. I think that is the best route personally for Kevin Durant. Now, should Klay Thompson go to the Lakers? That is a different story. I think Klay Thompson going to the Lakers is not that bad of a thing for him personally. But for Kevin Durant, I just wouldn't go to LA if I'm KD. But do I think he will? I also have to say no. I think he will either stay in Golden State, or I think he will leave and go to a team that he can make his own team. Because regardless of how talented you are, if you go to a LeBron James team, at least as of right now and possibly the recent future, that's going to be LeBron James' team. So when you look at legacy and you look at whose team it is and kind of slot yourself comparable to your teammates, you're never going to stack up with LeBron, even if you are Kevin Durant, who could be a better talent right now than LeBron James. That's still going to be LeBron's team. So that is definitely going to be something that will stop, I think, a player like Kevin Durant. And on top of that, when you start thinking about legacy in the future, I think Kevin Durant wants more championships than LeBron. I think he wants to be known as a better player during this era than LeBron James. So I don't see this necessarily happening. But of course, Kevin Durant, you know, we don't know exactly where his mind is at all times. So he could very well be considering it. Maybe these sources are, you know, telling the truth, or at least the best of their ability, that he could be considering going to LA. I just definitely have my doubts at this point. But I wanted to kind of give you guys my opinion on what was happening. You guys let me know in the comment section below, what is your opinion? Do you think that Kevin Durant is actually considering going to the Lakers next summer? Or do you think he will stay in Golden State? Or do you think he'll maybe go to another team? Let me know how you guys feel about that in the comment section below. It's your boy, DLloyd. I'm going to see y'all next time. Peace.